When they were completely stuck in traffic and not moving, she noticed an ice cream truck way ahead that was stopped as well. So she got out of the car and went to get them some, just making the best out of a bad situation.